Here's how to edit step files in Onshape. After I imported a Gridfinity caliper holder, I started with the Move Face tool. This part of the caliper holder was too long, so I moved the face 5 millimeters up. Next, I removed the Gridfinity specific parts by sketching on the bottom and getting the shape of the base with the Use tool. The last thing I did was to make the edges more rounded, so I selected the corners with the Modify Fillet tool and increased the diameter to 6 millimeters. Subscribe for more 3D printing content.